Some banking experts have called for the derisking of the agricultural sector through improving agronomic practices to make a sector attractive for investment across the country. Now, this, they say, can be achieved by proper implementation of Ghana's sustainable banking sector principles to create wealth through the agricultural value chain.
The agricultural sector continues to be critical to the economy. It is an integral part of government's agenda in achieving Ghana Beyond Aid through a series of initiatives such as planting for food and jobs and export. The initiatives in the agricultural sector are expected to stimulate economic activities and ultimately promote economic growth and the creation of jobs. However, funding of agriculture from the private sector is very minimal because of the risk associated with the sector. Chief Operating Officer of Enterprise Risk Management, Samuel Nee Takiwilbeck, suggested banks need to de-risk the sector in order to increase financing.
Agric needs a lot of funding. A lot of banks shy away because of these climate changes because they are seasonal. So it's very critical for a bank to be able to appraise such finances very well. So that at least if you want to finance a project, either you do it to sustain the agricultural period for a long time. So you provide irrigation systems for them so that at least during the dry season, they'll be able to have water to water their projects. So you need to find ways to finance them to have better ways to clear the land before they do their farming.
President of Ghana Association of Bankers, Alhassan Andani, is of the view proper implementation of the sustainable banking principles in Ghana will enhance the bank's participation.
Most of these farmers in Ghana are peasant farmers. You know, we'll try to now get them into clusters so they can have better practices, soil management practices, water management practices, the application of weedicides and insecticides, which are all, you know, some of them are harmful to the environment. We once we organize them and implement this, the farmers should even be much better, you know, and more efficient, and we would have better quality food.
Ghana's agriculture is rain-fed, making planting seasonal. Statistics in 2017 showed that at least 30% of farm produce, estimated at $700,000, is lost annually through post-harvest losses. In helping to manage the risk and stimulate private sector lending, government established the Ghana Incentive-Based Risk-Sharing System for agricultural lending. 400 million cedis with an additional funding of $14 million from the African Development Bank has been set aside to operationalize the Ghana Incentive-Based Risk-Sharing System for Agricultural Lending in 2019. It aims to provide guarantees to promote commercial banking lending to the sector.